Yeah.
I don't know. They lighted up by him.
They lighting it up out there?
Mm.
Oh, my God. Happy New Year's to everybody. They is lighting it up.
Happy New Year. Trevor, how you get your father's views like that? I gotta get mine like that.
No, Ferrari was talking about Happy New Year, y'all.
That's Ferrari barking.
Girl, they is. Talking about Happy New Year.
They not playing. Not y'all.
They are in question.
Not y'all about drunk, y'all. If y'all drunk, stay in the house.
Y'all, I'm Shine Queen. I'm the one who be on LaDonna Live.
Y'all be safe out there if y'all here going out to the club.
Oh, that's your line.
I know y'all here going out to the club. So y'all be safe out there. Happy New Year, Ferrari. But yeah, y'all be safe out there and make sure that y'all do be safe out there. Like he said, if you are driving, do not drive. Catch a lift to the club wherever you going. Catch
or
a
Uber.
Lift.
Or Uber.
Or Uber. Do not drive, because I'm telling you, when you coming back, it's the worst nightmare.
Right.
You don't know what the fuck will happen. You don't know who could be, you know, looking out or might not got control over their cars or whatever. It's too many people already dying, and too many people getting some car accidents and stuff like that. I just want to say Happy New Year to everybody in the world. Happy New Year to you, your mom, your dad, your uncle, all of y'all.
Okay.
Like, for real.
Happy New Year.
I had posted something on my page with my roommate, and I said Happy New Year's to her because I wish she was still here. You feel me? And now that she's not here, I'm actually just sending my condolences up to her to tell her Happy New Year's to her because I really do miss my mama. So that's why I came to the closet, and I just like they were just always broke down crying. Like, I almost broke down crying for real, y'all. Like, don't care. I almost broke down crying for real.
If you want to cry, girl, let it out, girl.
So,
if you don't want
to
cry, anybody
stop me. I just want to say Happy New Year to everybody out there. You feel me? I was in the closet. As y'all see, I'm in the closet right now, like, looking at my mama's clothes. You feel me? Because, you know, my clothes is what she was wearing. So it's like, you know what I'm saying? It's the new year, y'all. It's 2022. And we have made it to see another day. We have made it to see another year. You feel me? All I'm going to say is, y'all, be safe out there. Like, for real. Be safe out there. That's all I'm going to say is be safe out there because, you know, we are going to